So now we have ski jumps. Lateral ski jumps side to side. Make sure that you are jumping with 2 feet and landing with 2 feet. The trick is to make sure you are super quiet with your feet. You don't want to be pounding through them. Your hips always drop back. Don't let your knees come over your toes. This is very tough. If you find 1 minute too difficult for you, you find that any aches and pains are happening, stop, rest, and then keep going until your minute is up.